Then the 11 disciples went away into Galilee, to the mountain which Jesus has appointed for them. So just the 11 disciples were there. When they saw him, they worshipped him, but some doubted. You can imagine the disciples who knew Jesus better than most Christians who know the Bible. Yet some doubted worshiping Jesus. And Jesus came and spoke to them, saying, "All authority has been given to me in heaven and on earth." Most Christians read about Jesus from the Bible, but dear friends, that's not enough to have understanding about who he is. Is he the Son of Man? Is he the Son of God? Is he the Word of God? Most Christians today doubt Jesus because they lack understanding about him. I want to urge you to pray and ask God to give you understanding about who Jesus is. Because one day, every knee in heaven and on earth will bow down before Jesus Christ and will worship him. I recommend that you get to know Jesus before that day, and I recommend that you worship Jesus before that day and not doubt him. My Jesus bless you.